If you want to get better FPS for Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 on your PC, then we know how to do it. Simply watch this video till the end and learn how to do so. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Getting better FPS in first-person shooters is very important. Here we have shown how you get better FPS on Warzone 2.0. So simply perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe for future tech support and give a like if the methods here work for you. Now, let's begin. Method 1. The first thing you can do is add Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 for high performance. Click on Windows Start button and select Settings. Open System. And then select Display. Scroll down to find Graphics and click on it. Click on the Browse option and head to the Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 installation folder. Select the game exe and add it. You will now be able to see it here. Select Call of Duty. Click on Options. And select High Performance. Click on Save. Method 2. If you're using NVIDIA graphics card, then you can change certain settings to boost the gaming performance. Here is how you can do it. Right-click on the desktop and select NVIDIA Control Panel. From the left side, select Manage 3D Settings. Go to the Global Settings tab. Scroll down to find Shader Cache Size. When you find it, click on it. Set it to Unlimited. Click Apply to save the changes. Next, select the Manage 3D Settings again and click on Program Settings tab. Find Warzone 2 from the list and here we need to make some changes. If you don't find it here, then click on the Add button and browse to the Game Installation folder. Add the game exe file and come back to the earlier settings. Next, find OpenGL Rendering GPU. And set it to your graphics card. Find the power management mode and set it to maximum performance. Then find VSync and set it as adaptive. Click Apply to save the changes. Method 3. Next you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow your PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type Control Panel on the Windows search bar. And select the top option. Change the view by settings to large or small icons. Then select power options. Expand the show additional plans. Choose the high performance plan option. Method 4. Now check that the Windows game settings are properly configured for optimal FPS. But before that, you need to check if the game mode is enabled. For that, type game mode in the Windows search box and click on the top result. Check that the game mode toggle is turned on. Next, click on the Xbox Game Bar tab. Turn off the Xbox Game Bar. Click on the Captures tab. Disable capture audio when recording a game toggle. Method 5. Another way you can optimize the game is by disabling the Steam overlay. To do that, open Steam and go to the Library option. Right-click on Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 and expand its properties. Go to the General tab and uncheck the Steam Overlay option. Steam Overlay will now be disabled only for Call of Duty Warzone 2.0. Close the window and try to run the game. Method 6. You can also try setting Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 to high priority. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Go to the Details tab. Right-click on the Game EXE process and move the cursor to set priority. Click on High. Click on Change Priority in pop-up window. Similarly, you can also set the priority of other processes that you need to keep running too low, which should give Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 more of the system resources to run optimally. Method 7. You can also close the unnecessary apps running in the background to boost the gaming performance. Open the Task Manager again. Go to the Processes tab. Check for any unnecessary processes running. Right-click on each process and select End Task option each time to close them. You can close programs like Discord, GeForce Experience, or Google Chrome before playing Call of Duty Warzone 2.0. Method 8. The next thing you can do is make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. Right-click on the Start menu. Choose Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. And right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Select Search Automatically for Drivers option. After the drivers get installed, restart your PC for the changes to take effect. You can also use GeForce Experience or Radeon software depending on your graphics card to update the graphics drivers. Method 9. If updating the graphics drivers didn't work, then you can try reinstalling the graphics driver. Open Device Manager again. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow the on-screen instructions. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. If you are using NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. This will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and will automatically download and install them. After the drivers are installed, restart your computer. Check again for updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 10. To boost the gaming performance, you can also decrease the in-game graphics. Launch Warzone 2.0. Click on the gear icon at the top right corner and open the graphics settings. Choose Display tab. Click on the Display Mode drop-down button and change the screen mode to full screen. If it is already set to full screen mode, you can try running the game in windowed or borderless windowed mode. Check if this makes any improvement. Click on the Display Resolution drop-down button and set the resolution to the native resolution of your monitor. Then click on Apply Setting to save the changes. Move to Quality tab and change the graphic settings as shown. Try playing the game now. Method 11. You can also check the integrity of game files. Open Steam. Right-click on Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 12. The last thing you can do is update your Windows. Click on Start and select Settings. Choose Windows Update from the left pane. Click on Check for Updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring out this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching, Silicophilic.